Home Depot was at a final markdown before destroying this pallet of wood floors. Along with this roll of carpet and roll of synthetic turf. They only charged $1 per box and $2 per roll. Price per box was $91 originally. We walked away with $3,000 worth of flooring for less than $45.